Maladjusted is coming to Kamloops March 14th.
They're spreading the word about mental health.
So it's Forum Theater. They run the play through the first time.
Amanda and Savannah are third-year TRU nursing students working to promote a theater production that sheds some light on a subject often kept in the shadows.
Theater for Living is bringing Maladjusted to Kamloops. It's a forum theater about mental illness, and we are trying to raise awareness in our community about mental illness because it's something that you can't see, but it is very real, and we want to decrease the stigma that's surrounded with mental illness.
The students are working with the Vancouver-based theater company to promote the show in Kamloops on March 14th as part of their community nursing class.
You can't keep disappearing on me like this.
The traveling production is created and performed by mental health caregivers and patients and will be an opportunity for the community to better understand mental illness.
It's bringing to light some of the issues that people may face in their daily lives and how they feel and what would be beneficial for them in their path to wellness. The first performance will run through and no interruptions. The second time it's run through, the audience gets a chance to speak up and interject and sort of bring to light what they think would be appropriate for that situation.
You know, every night on the tour is an opening night.
But this project is a true team effort.
Oh, they're actually up already.
The students, along with their supervisor, community partner the Phoenix Center, and Theater for Living, meet regularly to discuss progress on the show's promotion.
Theater for Living created the play ground up from people's experiences. So that is a community development approach. And that with the students working here, it's going to be a community development approach in that they are bringing a forum, exciting, innovative forum to have a conversation and a dialogue around mental health.
Sean Lewis with the Phoenix Center jumped at the opportunity to help bring Maladjusted to Kamloops. Her organization works with people who face a variety of stigmas, and she says the potential outcomes from the production could have a huge impact on the community.
We are working towards changing policy as it relates to health services for those with mental health and addictions. But even locally, this will inform our community. What can we do as a community to just raise our own awareness, improve our education around this issue, and help people in a way that puts the person at the center?
She adds, the more diverse the maladjusted audience is, the better and more powerful the production will be.
The person who has the mental health diagnosis or potentially is homeless or potentially has an addiction is sitting next to maybe a family member who's sitting next to a neighbor who's sitting next to a health practitioner who's sitting next to just a curious community member. So we have this opportunity in a very safe space to meet people that maybe we've never met before and definitely have conversations that we probably have never engaged in before.
He's taking video.
For Amanda and Savannah, the project has been an opportunity to share their passion for public health and education about mental illness.
A lot of the times you don't even know that these people are struggling with issues, so I think it's really important to raise awareness and decrease the stigma surrounding mental health.
You can have such an impact on someone's life and in a positive way, and I think that, you know, through our schooling and through our experiences, we really get to know how to touch people and sort of maybe guide them in the direction if they need guidance to wellness.
Maladjusted will be in Kamloops for one night only on March 14th at 7:30 p.m. at the Campus Activity Center Grand Hall at TRU. For more information, you can find Maladjusted Kamloops on Facebook.
I think it's really important that we incorporate mental health into a holistic view of what health for human beings is or could be.
For Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numpson.